Successful musical theatre, singing, dancing, acting. I'm like third generation performer in my family. My mom was stage, my grandma was stage and radio. So the entertainment bug was in the genes for sure. And then when I came out to LA, I was lucky to land a Disney movie called Step Up 3D. And that was kind of my first experience working as an American actor and using an American accent and doing all that. And it was kind of an easy transition because it just felt like I had been training my whole life, like, for that role, and just subconsciously hadn't realized it yet. And then it's been a bit of an interesting switch, like, to go from, like, your Disney, like, dance G-rating movie to something like Your Next, which is completely different.
We're doing remarkable things here. Are you ready to do remarkable things, Ms. Jacquard?
Yes. Yes, I am. Crusty old place, isn't it? People end up down here because they're pretty much forgotten. He's Roger's special project. Patrick, Kathy, Patrick.
Completely different. But I always grew up like very physical. You know, I was a swimmer, dancer, horse rider my whole life. Surf Life Saving Club, Nippers, you know, the whole thing. So something about the physicality shift was actually quite normal. So even though there's nothing remotely similar from like something like Step Up to Your Next, for me, it's actually very similar because it's just a really physical role, and that's the roles that I'm attracted to.